Welcome to day 4 of the World Table Tennis Championships. Let's dive straight into the highlights. First up, an all-China matchup between world number 1 and defending women's champion Ding Ning and compatriot Li Mei. And the top seed overpowered her opponent 4-0 to move into the round of 32. It was sweet revenge for Ding after her surprise defeat to Wu and the selection for the World Championships. And it was more bad news for the Japanese after two top seeds were knocked out yesterday. Kasumi Ishikawa went out of the competition after she lost to Ri Myung-soon of the People's Republic of Korea, which means all the Japanese have been knocked out of the women's singles. But it's not all doom and gloom in the Japanese camp. Over in the men's singles round of 64, Kenta Matsudaira pulled off the shock of the day when he knocked out China's Ma Lin. Matsudaira nearly pulled off an upset against Ma Lin, the 2008 Olympic champion at the World Championships 4 years ago, but he lost 4-3. This time round wasn't even close as the 22-year-old beat the world number 8 4-1 to move into the last 32. This is what he said after the match. I'm so excited to have beaten Ma Lin. Yesterday I was very sad that Jun Mitsutani lost, so it motivated me to win today. I wanted to win for Japan. Today was also my revenge for my defeat at the World Championships in Yokohama in 2009. And finally, China's pinup boy Zhang Jike had no problems dispatching his opponent. The returning men's champion beat Gustavo Suboy of Brazil 4-1 to march into the next round. And here are some of the other significant results from the day. The Chinese pair of Chen Qi and Hu Limei were knocked out in the mixed doubles. Compatriots Qiu Yike and Wen Jia are also out after losing in the round of 16. 2003 world champion Werner Schlegel of Austria is also out after losing to Patrick Baum of Germany. And Egypt's Omar Assar is flying the flag for Africa after he came through a tough encounter against Romania's Adrian Crisan. He eventually came through by 4-3. So that marks the end of day 4. The competition heats up tomorrow. We'll have a round of 32 from the men's singles as well as highlights from the women's singles as they play for a spot in the quarterfinals. Stay tuned and we'll see you soon.